She waited in the water and straw, dear Henry.